All right, Metropolis.
Man, after playing Outbreak for so long, I don't remember anything else.
Outbreak?
Or,
Outskirts?
Whatever, the last one. Yeah.
Okay. I was like, what the fuck's Outbreak?
Skull took me literally like 6 hours to get.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. When I joined the Corps, we didn't have any fancy schmancy tanks. We had sticks, two sticks and a rock for a whole platoon. And we had to share the rock. Buck up, boy. You're one very lucky Marine.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Thanks for everything. Ooh, that was dirty. An old too. I was going to say, watch that splatter you.
Thank you. quite a welcome party.
Ooh, good shot.
Ooh.
That also scared the shit out of me.
I was hoping I was just gonna get dragged forward.
No, I didn't know where you were, so there was the two wraiths, and I was like, alright, I'll battle them, and then the second one killed me, and I was like, ah, whatever. I'll just spawn back wherever he's at. Oh my god.
Yeah, no, I figured you guys had this, so I'd try some parkour.
Well, you were good up until the point where I died.
Quite a welcome party.
Almost blasted that warthog over there. Enemy vehicle.
And you can do it.
I can, but
quarters on the other side, sir.
It's only going to go
this.
Another like 30 feet. I think I just blocked the
exit. I got it all the way down.
No, I meant to the point where we get to the circular tunnel. Just way back here.
think there's an elite close, I'm not sure. Yeah, behind the green box. That box.
I'm getting too good at this.
Right?
Nope.
Oh my god. As if.
Well, now we just made a ramp. Oh. I was gonna say, now we just made a ramp for the Warthog.
That's hilarious. A sniper middle behind the floor. Got him. Thank you. That was you, dude. Thanks, someone. Stop. I need to borrow that.
Use you on the gun, Chief.
Thought he was going to run me over for sure. I didn't realize we had a passenger. I was like, how the fuck are you shooting your gun while on the gun?
That dude.
Man, he fell. Oh god, I'm stuck. There we go.
And go forward or this way.
Should be able to do it. shit out of here. That poor guy. Worst part is, I didn't see the minus 50, so I think he's still alive.
Oh, well, we're dead now.
Details.
Russian stealth. I just don't get stepped on again.
Well, I'll be careful of that. Oh my god! Okay, that time I was really trying not to get stepped on.
Oh, we got a ghost inbound! You got to it!
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
Bastard almost cat me.
Oh, we saw the ghost. You know what's cool? I didn't realize this till after. There's like actually a speedometer in the Warthog, but if you're an old, you can actually watch it like rise to your max speed. Just noticed it now.
Corporal.
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top.
It's a medical crate.
Come on, I'll show you.
Now, though. I get stepped on here, man. as if like he steps exactly right there. All right, we only get one shot at this. We better make this count. I was like, you broke it.
Careful.
Details. Makes this battle more epic, that's all. Oh. Rip that Marine.
And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse Maze rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.